get the slides up, I'm going to lift my hand and then John will put the slides up. So don't be distracted each time I lift my hand. It's just an indication for John to put the slides up. As I thought about what to say, there were a couple of things some reflections about her. And the first reflection about Siti is her love. Siti was an incredibly loving person. She was born to Reverend Kenneth David Samuel, Mrs. Lily Samuel. And she was in the middle. If she was alive, she would be 86 in November. Her elder sister, Beulah, my mother, passed away last year. And her younger brother, W.E.P.D. Samuel, who is sitting here. She loved her parents. She adored her parents. She was a filial daughter. Amazing, the love that I saw that Siti had. And not just Siti, but my mother and my uncle for their parents. And she loved her sister and her brother. She loved them dearly. Because she married late in life, her nephew and nieces became her adopted children. And she used to take us, weekends we would